Okay, YouTubers, once again, we are back here with Rock, the professional garage guy. Like I said, I'm making a brass tiki umbrella hut, and I'm building the supports for the umbrella right now. I'm building the arms. My umbrella is a 9-foot diameter umbrella. From side, straight through the middle to the other side, it equals 9 feet. And these are my support arms right here. I cut 6 of these. Each one of them is about, 43 inches long. I put a 10 degree angle here, because if it's gonna slant, if it's gonna tilt down. And I notched out maybe about a 20, 25 degree angle here. Notched it out, went out about, I guess that's about 25 inches out. And the notch, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with that. Okay, the notch that I took out of here, as you can see right here, the notch, I'm gonna put this notch as a support bracket for the umbrella support arm. Like so. So like I said, I've cut out 6 of these, and I'm gonna support them at the top pole of the tiki umbrella pole. Okay, I'm on my last arm, and I'm gonna turn the camera around so you can see how I cut it out. Here's my last arm support bracket, 10 degrees cut out here. Already did my measurements, about 1.5 inches up, about 24 inches out. I take a little block just to support it on this chair to make it stable. And I tighten it down with a clamp. Always use safety first. I take my earmuffs and my goggles. I take a skill saw and go right down this straight line. My little angle support right now.